Cheered on by the home crowd, the mothers defied all odds to emerge victorious in the Nuoya bicycle riding competition. Our old Jacqueline, a mother of four children, couldn't fully express herself in words as she won the women's bicycle riding competition.
I have been practicing, and this money will help me pay school fees.
In the process, the 36-year-old won herself 500,000 Uganda shillings, which she says will help her pay for her children's school fees. The mothers of Nuoya have proven better bicycle riders than their younger counterparts, as a coach, Sophie Prosi, a breastfeeding mother of five children, emerged second in the race.
Five children, the reason why I came to this program, because of school fees.
Sophie won 200,000 Uganda shillings, while the third spot was won by 39-year-old Oroma Alice, a mother of six children. The bicycle riding competition has been organized in order to highlight the dangers of teenage pregnancies.
Together we can end teenage pregnancy. We thought we should send a clear message to the general population of Ocholi that we have a big challenge. Our young girls are getting pregnant at very early age, and they become a vulnerable group to the society.
In the male race, 26-year-old Samuel Otema won 200,000 shillings as he was beaten to the number one spot by 44-year-old Robert Opoka.
Are you going to use this money for school fees or for farming?
For farming.
For farming?
Yeah.
What are you going to plant?
I'm going to plant a granite genut.
Genut?
This money, I'm going to use for fees and also to repair my bicycle.
The winners and runner-ups of the Nuoya bicycle riding competition will participate in the grand finale, which is slated for the last days of March 2023 in Gulu City.
What we can do is to thank the Acholi sub-region for being there for us. And they should always give us the time and the opportunity to serve them more.
The competition is organized by the Acholi Kekal Kwaro Acholi Cultural Institution with support from MTN Uganda. I'm Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Nuoya District.